firefighter among five people recovering this morning after a raging fire swept through a Bronx apartment building yesterday. So this happened along Noble Avenue in the Soundview section. The fire broke out on the top floor of the six-story building. Nearly 200 firefighters responded here, the Red Cross on hand to help the displaced residents. That caused the fire now under investigation.